Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to use this Class Central website to find out the free online courses with certificates from top providers like Coursera, edX and many more. If you are a student looking to upskill or just want to learn something new without spending any money, this video is for you. Let's jump right into it. So this is the website. You can also access this website by using this website URL www.classcentral.com. Yeah, now we are in the Class Central homepage. So now you can access through this website where the magic happens. So this is the website where we can find the number of courses. Okay, to start, what we have to do is you can see this homepage here. So you will start searching for free courses. You can either use the search bar at the top, which we have here, or you can also click on the subject. Here we have the subject what we call link, or sometimes it will be a drop down. So yeah, you can search here, or you can use this subject drop down or to browse by categories. Okay, so here you will be having a number of categories. By this you can topics, you can search like this, or if you are a specific content, if you want, you can also use this search bar to find out the courses. Okay, so yeah, let's search for the free courses with certificates. Okay, free courses with certificates. I'm searching, so just hit the enter button and then you will find the number of courses listed here. So like this you can search from multiple platforms. You can see like from Coursera or edX or Semrush, like some other universities also, and all things you can find here in one place. You see Coursera, edX. If you want to go to that particular specific, Udemy also there. So particular specific platform, you can go to that Coursera, yeah, where you will find the number of courses here. All courses in one place. Yeah, filter, you can also filter here. Filter by option is there. Filter by with certificates of free courses or university courses only, like that you can filter them. So now you can make things easier by filtering here. Let's filter our search to show only free courses. Yeah, we can go with that. Over here all the left side under cost and checkbox like free or beginners, duration, subject, language, all kind of things are there. Here you can see this side sort by here you will having like duration and free on courses, like that the details of that courses, the kind of things. Yeah, next you can also filter with certificates also. Free courses with certificates. So ensure that course you choose have some form of certification here. So now let's click on course for more details to understand this better. So for example, if I go with this programming for everybody started with Python kind of thing. So on this page, you will be having key information like a course description. Okay, course description overview will be there. And then you will be having duration, how much, 18 hours and 45 minutes will be the duration for these. And yeah, and whether you will be having free certificate or not, it will show you. It will telling like paid certificate available. So you can choose other other course which will be having like free certificate. Remember, from some platforms like they will give you an audit for the course for free, like you, but you might have to pay for the certificate. So yeah, Coursera for example offers financial aid if you want to certificate but can't afford the full price. It will give you a financial aid. So that here you can see audit is free, so free online course, but it is a paid certificate, so you can have this as an audit. So that will pay you a half bill, and then you can have some few amount to be paid from your side. So yeah, once you open the course like this, just go to class. Here you will be having a go to class button. So it will take you directly to the course page on the platform. So it it's hosted on, like it will be Coursera, or whether it's Coursera or edX or any other website. So yeah, from here It will be redirecting. You can see the screen. So yeah, it will go into the Coursera platform. So it will either from here you will be either sign up or login into the platform. In the case if you are logging into Coursera to start the course, here this will be the the homepage will look like. So after login, you will be can able to access this course. So yeah, once you are signed up, you will be start accessing the course materials also. So you will have access to videos and maybe have quizzes and all other learning sources, maybe PDFs or anything resources will be there. So yeah, make sure to check whether you are need to finish any assessments to get a certifications or maybe quizzes to qualify for a certificate. You should make sure that you have finishing all the requested things there to achieve a certificate. So yeah, after completing the course, you will be having, you will be opted for free certificate, right? You can easily download that from their dashboard. So yeah, platforms like Google Digital Garage or Elson offer completely free certificates. So you can keep an eye out for those. So as you can see, Coursera or some other having some limited number of free online courses where you have to search for those. Here you can see paid certificate available. Like that, if you choose any other course, you will be having some other free kind of things are like that. You can see a free online course. This is also paid. So you have to search for the free online courses. So if you go with the Google Garage or Elson, they will be have a completely free subscription for you. So you keep checking on those things first of all. And that's how you can use this Class Central library, okay, Class Central website, sorry, to find out free courses and certificates. Just search and filter. These things is you have to understand. Sign up, and that's really that simple. So yeah, if you find this video helpful, make sure that you give thumbs up and subscribe for many more videos on our free learning courses or resources. And let me know in the comments which courses you are going to try first. And thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video. Until then, see you. Bye bye.